بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أبنائي الأعزاء، طلبة وطالبات الثانوية العامة لغات بالشعب الثلاث: أدبي، علمي علوم، علمي رياضة. تحية طيبة، وبعد نلتقي اليوم وفي درس جديد من دروس مادة الإحصاء بالإنجليزية. اليوم إن شاء الله هنتكلم عن أول درس عندنا في يونت 2. وأول درس عندنا بيحكي عن إيه وبيتكلم عن إيه؟ هو بيتكلم عن درس جديد اسمه Conditional Probability. ولكن قبل ما ندخل في موضوعنا الجديد، تعالوا هنراجع سويا بعض القوانين وبعض الرولز المهمة اللي أخدناها قبل كده حول الـ Probability. Follow me please, please everyone, follow me. Revision on important rules of probability. The first rule of probability is probability of any event A equal n of A over n of S. N of A means the number of the occurring of the event A. N of S means the number of the elements of the sample space. وكان عندنا ملاحظة مهمة جدا، ألا وهي probability of any event A belongs to closed interval 0 and 1. Maybe the probability of any event equals 0 if the event is impossible event. Maybe the probability equal 1. Probability of any event equal 1 if this event is sure event or certain event. And the probability of any possible event lies between 0 and 1. So probability of any event belongs to closed interval 0 and 1. The second rule is probability of A plus probability of A complement equal 1. Maybe probability of A plus probability of A dash equal 1. من هذه الرول نقدر نجيب probability of A لو عندنا probability of A dash أو العكس، and probability of A equal 1 minus probability of A complement or probability of A complement equal 1 minus probability of A. Sometimes we need this rule إن شاء الله. Number 3, probability of A union B equal probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of A intersection B. واليونيون هنا بنستخدمه غالبا لما يجيب لنا سؤال ويقول لنا find the probability of A or one of the two events at least, one of the two events at least, or probability of A or probability of B. Number 4, probability of A intersection B equal probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of A union B. لاحظ number 4 ونمبر 3 inverse to each other. Well, intersection here means probability of A and B together or A and B. Number 5, probability of A union B all complement equals probability of A complement intersection B complement, or probability of A union B all complement equal 1 minus probability of A union B. The rule number 6, probability of A intersection B all complement equals A probability of A complement union B complement, or equals 1 minus probability of A intersection B. The rule number 6 or number 7, probability of A difference B. Probability of A difference B equals probability of A minus probability of A intersection B. These seven important rules in the probability, we will need some of them or all of them in our problem or in our lesson today. Now we will learn the new lesson in our study. Follow me, please. Its title is Conditional Probability. Conditional Probability في بعض الأحيان في حياتنا العملية بنحتاج هنا شرط معين مثلا عندنا وظيفة معينة عايزين نبحث لها عن موظف ما أو عامل ما، وليكن عايزين محاسب لشركة معينة، فاحنا هنحط شرط هنا إن المحاسب دوت وليكن لازم يكون حاصل على بكالوريوس تجارة، بس بشرط يكون معاه مثلا شهادة لغة إنجليزية، أو بشرط إن هو يجتاز الاختبار اللي هتعمل، أو هكذا من واقع حياتنا إن شاء الله تعالى. تعالوا نشوف الديفينيشن بتاعنا بيقول لنا إيه. The probability of the occurring the event A in the condition of the occurring the event B. Again, the probability of the occurring the event A in the condition of occurring the event B. السيمبل بتاعها we can symbolize to this statement by this symbols. Probability of A نوتس هنا في عندنا لاين فيرتيكال لاين بالشكل ده اند بي، بنقراها كده probability of the occurring the event A in condition the event B is occurred or probability of A in condition of B directly. Its rule equal probability of A intersection B over probability of B. Notes here B is the second event. The second event. So again, probability of A in condition of B equal probability of A intersection B over probability of B. Here must be probability of B doesn't equal zero. Probability of B must mustn't doesn't must be doesn't equal A zero. This probability has or this rule has some properties. The properties of conditional probability. Number one, probability of A in condition of B must be greater than or equal zero, smaller than or equal one, or probability of A in condition of B belongs to close interval zero and one. زيها زي أي probability. Number two, probability of S in condition of B. S here means sample space. Equals probability of S intersection B over probability of B equals probability of B over also probability of B equals A 1. So probability of S in condition of B equals 1. Number 3, probability of A in condition of B doesn't equal probability of B in condition of A. Okay, number 4, probability of A complement in condition of B. This is very, very important rule. We need it. Equals 1 minus probability of A in condition of B. Probability of A complement in condition of B equals 1 minus probability of A in condition of B. Number 5, probability of A intersection B from the main rule. From the main rule equals probability of A in condition of B times probability of B. Or probability of A intersection B equal probability of B in condition of A times probability of A. Notes probability of B and probability of A here doesn't equal zero, more than zero. تعالوا نشوف إن شاء الله تعالى عندنا some examples علشان نفهم موضوعنا ده إن شاء الله تعالى هنشتغله إزاي وإيه المطلوب مننا. الفيرست إكزامبل بيقول لنا A regular die is rolled once. طبعا كلنا عارفين يعني ايه regular die is rolled once. Calculate the probability of appearing the number 2 knowing that the number appeared is even. Again, our problem again. A regular die is rolled once. Calculate, this is the required, calculate the probability of appearing the number 2 knowing هنا معناه هنا الشرط اهو knowing that the number appeared is even. Notes here we have two events. The first event is the number 2 and the second event is the appeared number is even number. Our solution, look please to our solution carefully, to my solution carefully. First of all, let S here means the sample space. Notes our problem talking about regular die. On the die we have six faces. the six faces numbered from 1 to 6. So S equal 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 6, set. N of S number of the sample space equals 6, you must need it, you must learn it. After that, let A is the event of appearing the number 2. A, حنسميه هنا A, event of appearing number 2. So A equals set 2. لأن عندنا 2 هتظهر كم مرة على الضاي؟ هي مرة واحدة، يبقى A equals set 2. Let B is the event of appearing even number. Who can tell me what are the even numbers on the die? Look to S. Look to S in front of you. Look to S again. S equals 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What are the even numbers? The even numbers, okay. Someone tell me the even numbers are 2, 4, and 6. So B equals set 2, 4, and 6. And N of B, number of elements of B equals 3. We will need it, inshallah. After that, we will find A intersection B. A intersection B equals set 2. Notes A again equals set 2, and B equals set 2, 4, and 6. So their intersection is set 2 only. And N of A intersection B, number of elements in the intersection of A and B equal only one element. So we can find our answer or our problem like this. Probability of A in condition of B. Probability of A in condition of B. Its rule equals B. Probability of A intersection B over probability of B. Notes, how can we find the probability of A intersection B? Equals the number of elements of the intersection over N of S. Now the intersection has only one element, so probability of A intersection B equal 1 over sample space, which is 6, 1 over 6. Over or divide probability of B. Probability of B, notes B has 3 elements. B has 3 elements, so probability of B equals 3 over 6. So our answer equal 1 over 6 divided by 3 over 6 equal 1 over 3. This is the simplest form. Now I have another example. Follow me, please. Number 2, a regular die has been rolled once. عندنا die تحدف مرة واحدة. Calculate the probability the appearing number is a prime number in condition. في عندنا شرط هو the appearing number is an odd number. Notes, here we will deal with a die. Die, you must learn the sample space on the die as we said in the previous problem. S equals 1, 2, 3, up to 6. N of S equals also 6. N of S equals 6. Now we have two events. The first event is the appearing of a prime number. Who can tell me what are the prime numbers on the die? Okay, someone tell me the prime numbers on the die are 2, 3, and E, and 5. Firstly, let A is the event of appearing a prime number, so A equals set 2, 3, and 5. We have another event, which is the appearing number is odd. Let B is the event of appearing number an odd. Who can tell me what are the odd numbers on the die? The odd numbers on the die are set 1, 2, 1, 3, and 5. 1, 3, and 5. After that, we will find A intersection B. Who can tell me A intersection B? Look carefully to A and B here. A equals set 2, 3, and 5. B equals set 1, 3, and 5. So their intersection is set 3 and 5. And notes, the number of A intersection B here equals 2. Equals what? Equals 2. Now we can find probability of A in condition of B from this rule. Probability of A in condition of B again equal probability of A intersection B over probability of B. Probability of A intersection B, notes A intersection B has 2 elements. So its probability is 2 over 6 divided by or over probability of B. B has 3 elements. So its probability is 3 over 6. So our answer 2 over 3 divided by 3 over 6. Our answer in the simplest form equals 2 over 3. Now I have another example, third example. Look at this problem. If A and B are two events of assembly space where probability of A equals 0.45, probability of B equals 0.6, probability of B in condition of A equals 0.8. What is the required? Find probability of A intersection B, number B, probability of A union B, number C, probability of A in condition of B. First of all, how can we start or when we start our solution. يا ترى هنبدا الحل بتاعنا منين؟ هنبدا الحل بتاعنا اكيد من عند probability of B in condition of A. Who can tell me what is the rule of probability of B in condition of A? Okay, someone tell me probability of B in condition of A equals probability of A intersection B over probability of A. Someone tell me mister must be probability of B intersection A. Okay. It's right, it's true because probability of A intersection B equals the probability of B intersection A. A intersection B again equal B intersection A. So from this rule, we can find the probability of A intersection B by multiplying, by cross multiplication, probability of A and probability of B in condition of A. So again, probability of A intersection B equal probability of A times probability of B in condition of A equals probability of A here equals 0.45 times probability of B equal probability of B in condition of A 0.8. So their intersection, its probability is 0.36. Now how can we find the probability of A union B? Okay, someone tell me probability of A union B has a very, very important rule, which is A. Okay, probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of A intersection B. So probability of A union B equals 0.45 plus 0.6 minus 0.36. This answer equals 0.69. This is probability of A union B. Number C, who can tell me how can we find the probability of A in condition of B? And I have an equation. And I have a question. Is probability of A in condition of B equals the probability of B in condition of A? No, must be not equal. Look at this rule. Probability of A in condition of B equal probability of A intersection B over probability of B. So probability of A in condition of B again equals the probability of A intersection B equals 0.36 over probability of B, which is 0.6. So our answer is 0.6. This is the probability of A in condition of B. Now I have another example, example number 4. Look at this example carefully, please. If A and B are two events of assembly space where probability of A 0.7, probability of B 0.25, probability of A difference B equals 0.45. What is the required now? The required is probability of A in condition of B and probability of A complement in condition of B. First of all, we must find the probability of A intersection B. How can we find the probability of A intersection B? Okay, we can find it from probability of A difference B. Who can tell me what is the rule of probability of A difference B? Okay, someone tell me probability of A difference B equals probability of A minus probability of A intersection B. From this rule, we can find the probability of A intersection B like this. Probability of A intersection B equal probability of A minus probability of A difference or minus B. we can make exchange from probability of A intersection B and probability of A difference B. So probability of A intersection B equals 0.7 minus 0.45, which is equal 0.25. This is the probability of A intersection B. Now we can find the probability of A in condition of B by this rule, probability of A intersection B over probability of B. Note, probability of A intersection B equals 0.25, and the probability of B also equals 0.25. So our answer equals E1, 0.25 over 0.25 equals 1. Now, how can we find the probability of A in condition of B? We can find the probability of A complement in condition of B by two different ways. The first way, if you keep it, it is easy now, which is this rule. Probability of A complement in condition of B equals 1 minus the probability of A in condition of B. So your answer equals 1 minus probability of A in condition of B, which is equals 1, which we get from the previous step or the previous required. So 1 minus 1 equals 0. طب, what is the second way to find the probability of A complement in condition of B? Look at this solution, another solution for number B only. Probability of A in condition, probability of A complement in condition of B equal probability of A complement intersection B over probability of B. This is the rule of the conditional probability. From this rule, we can find the first probability of A complement intersection B like this. Probability of A complement intersection B equal probability of B difference A. If you draw Venn diagram, you can find this rule. Probability of A complement intersection B equal probability of B difference probability of A of A. After that, probability of B difference A equals probability of B minus probability of A intersection B. Now we can find the probability of A complement intersection B equals 0.25 minus 0.25 equals 0, because probability of B 0.25, probability of A intersection B also 0.25. So probability of A complement intersection B equals what? Equals 0. Now we can find the probability of A complement in condition of B by substitution in the above rule. So probability of A complement in condition of B equals 0. 0 here means probability of A complement intersection B over 0.25, which is probability of B. So our answer equals A, 0. This is another solution. Look carefully and you can make a difference between the solution of number B by in the two solutions. Example number 5. The example said a 45 student class. We have a class. Class has 45 students. 27 students study French and 15 students studies Germany. German and 9 study both. Both here means French and Germany. What is the required both languages? A student is randomly choosing. هنختار تلميذ عشوائي من الفصل دوت. ايه اللي حصل بقى؟ اللي find or calculate the probability that choosing student studies. The probability that choosing student studies. The first one, a language at least. Okay. Who can tell me a language at least means here? Means what? Means who can tell me? Means union of French and Germany. The number two, student studies French if he or she studies in Germany. He, if here means condition probability. Number C, study German if he or she studies in French. This is also conditional in probability. Follow me to introduce our solution. First of all, n of s here means 45. N of s here, sample space here, contains 45. And n of f, number of mean, number of students who studies French. Their number is 25. And the number of students who studies Germany, whose number is 15. N of g equal 15. What does 9 means here? 9 here means intersection between German and French or French and German. 9 here means students study the both language. Okay, so in number of F intersection G equals 9. You can name instead of A and G, you can name them A and B. Look at this Venn diagram. To understand our problem carefully, look at this set. This is a Venn diagram like this. We have two sets. The first set is F, and the second is G, and the sample space is S. Note the part between F and G, which is the intersection, which contains 9. Okay, F has 27 students, the part which belongs to F and doesn't belong to G means the students study French only, means F difference G, or 27 minus 9 here equals 18. And the right hand, your right hand, G difference F. G difference F here means the number of students studies Germany only, or Germany except French, or Germany only. So the number of Germany 15, 15 minus 9, the remainder here is 6. 6 here means the number of students studies in Germany only. 18 means here the number of students studies in French only. 9 here is a common number between the students studies French and German, means intersection. Look at the solution in the other page. Number of F again equal to 27, number of G equal 15, number of F intersection G equals 9, and this is the Venn diagram. Who can tell me what is the first required? The first required probability of a language at least. I said before, language at least means union. So our solution is probability of F union G equal probability of F plus probability of G minus probability of F intersection G. So probability of F means the number of F, which is 27 over sample space 45, plus probability of G, which is 15 over 45, minus probability of F intersection G, 9 over 45. So our answer is 33 over 45 equals 11 over 15 in the simplest form. You can find this answer from this Venn diagram by adding 6 plus 9 plus 18 over total, which is 45. You can find the same answer. Remember that the second required is the student studies French if he or she studies in German. This is conditional probability, which is means the probability of F in condition of G equals the probability of F intersection G over probability of G. Who can tell me what is the probability of F intersection G? Okay, someone tell me 9 over 45. Bravo. Probability of, who can tell me what is the probability of G only? G means 15 over 45. So our answer is 9 over 45 divided by 15 over 45, which is equal 9 over 15 equals 3 over 5 in the simplest form. Number 3 in our problem, number C, the probability of the chosen student is studies German if he or she studies a French. This means only conditional probability. Probability of G in condition of F equal probability of G intersection F over probability of F, which is equal G intersection F means 9 over 45 divided by probability of F, which is 27 over 45. So our answer equal 9 over 27 equals 1 over 3 in the simplest form. Now I think this is the last problem in our lesson today. If the probability of a student to succeed in an exam is 0.7, احتمال ان التلميذ ينجح في الامتحان 0.7. Look at the next step, please, or the next statement. And the probability to travel abroad. Probability to travel abroad if here means condition. If he succeed, احتمال ان التلميذ يسافر بس بشرط يكون ناجح is 0.6. This is conditional probability. What is the probability of success and traveling abroad? Success and traveling abroad means intersection. Means what? Means intersection. So look at our solution, please, carefully. First of all, let A is the event of the student succeed in the exam. What is its probability? Okay, its probability equals 0.7. We have another event, which is traveling abroad. Let B is the event of the student travel abroad, but its probability is not known or isn't known. After that, let B in condition of A. B in condition of A means what? Means the event of the student travel abroad if he succeeded in the exam, which its probability equals 0.7. Then probability of B in condition of A equals 0.6. What is the required now? The required is A intersection B. A intersection B here means the event of the student succeed in exam and travel A abroad, and the probability of A intersection B is unknown. So we can find the probability of A intersection B from the rule of the conditional probability. Probability of B in condition of A equal probability of A in condition of B over probability of A. Probability of what? Probability of A. So probability of A intersection B equal probability of B in condition of A times probability of A, which equals 0.7 times 0.6 or 0.6 times 0.7 equals 0.42. This is the probability of the student succeed and traveling abroad. I finished our lesson today. أبنائي الأعزاء، أتمنى من الله سبحانه وتعالى أن أكون قد وفقت في هذه العجالة في توصيل معنى الconditional probability والرولز المهمة على هذا الموضوع. اللهم إن كان هناك توفيق في هذا منك وحدك لا شريك لك، وإن كان هناك تقصير فمني ومن نفسي ومن الشيطان. ألقاكم إن شاء الله تعالى في درس قادم واستكمالا ليونت 2 بإذن الله تعالى. وقبل ما أستودعكم الله، أتمنى الاشتراك في القناة وتعميم الفائدة لكل الزملاء لكي تعم الفائدة. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.